Good morning. So, it's glute bands today. You know, these little bands that go around your legs. So we're going to work your thighs, we're going to work your glutes. We're going to do all kinds of everything. But first, I'm going to sneeze, I think. Maybe, maybe not, maybe. Ooh, bless me. Yep, I did. Hey, there we go. Right, so that's out of the way. Morning, Judith. Right. Sorry about that. Please excuse me. Morning, Lise. So, glute bands. You will need a band. Only the little ones. So, we're going to work. What are we doing today? We're doing 12 exercises. Predominantly aimed at the glutes. At the butt. A little bit of legs. A fair bit of legs. And we're going to do some core work as well. Okay, so we will do some stuff on the floor. You are going to need some space to move around your room or your work area, whatever you've got. So make sure you've got a little bit of space. Okay. I've got to stop playing with that. So, okay, so let's get warmed up. Let's get moving. We all feeling happy and smiley and ready to go. Michelle Reese, good morning. So we're going to work glutes. We need to get warmed up, a little bit of mobility to start. Get your arms loose. We're not doing a lot for them. But as you warm up through the arms, through the shoulders, swing your arms back. We're going to open up the abs, the core, get everything switched on. So just give it two more here. And then give it a twist. One way, center, and the other. So you get that full turn. Just to spin it around. Loosen up the spine, loosen up the core. This is mainly a leg-based session, to be fair, which is always nice. Especially after Wednesday's owl session, one weight Wednesday workout was mainly upper body. All right, back in the center. Let's take your weight on one leg. Just swing your leg back and forth. Morning, Julie. So you rock that leg through, let it kick back, let it kick forwards, stretch the hip flexor a little bit, loosen it off at the front of the hip, and loosen the glutes and the hamstrings as you kick up in front of you. Do, 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 do. Right, kick them nice and high, really get it to loosen off the back of the leg. Three more. And then instead of going forwards, you're going to kick up to the side. Just give it a lift and back. So it's controlled as you go through it. Out to the edge and down. Whee! So you get a little bit of work outside of the hip. Wake the glutes up here. One more, then change legs. Go to the other side. Ah, well, at least you can do part of it, Julie. You can always catch up with the rest later. It's the joy of all of these. You can do a bit now, a bit later. Do it all later. Whatever you can, really. So we're just going to swing through. Let it kick back, let it bring forwards. Do, 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 do. And then instead of going forwards, let's kick it to the side. A little lift up and back. So it's nice and steady, controlled work. We are going to be doing stuff with these later, with a band, because it'll be fun. Fun to try it, anyway. Let's give it another two. And then back in the middle, just shake your legs loose, feet just past shoulder width. Start it out into a squat. Just sit nice and low, drive it back up, head up, chest lifted, so we can get that movement going. Make sure that everything's wide awake, ready to go. So we are going to do three rounds. Each round has got 12 exercises. Each exercise, 45 seconds long, 15 seconds rest. And in that 15 seconds, I'll tell you where we're going next. That'll make sense when we do it. Give me two more squats. That'll do. All right, little jog. And then go and grab your weight. Your weight? Your band. So seeing as I'm wearing traditional kind of blue and black for me. Dark colours. Nice red band, easy to see. get the band just below your knees, or just above your knees to start. First one, feet just past shoulder width, bit of tension in the band, and then we're into squats to begin. If you want to make it a bit harder, put the band below your knee. Okay? So we've got 45 seconds. Where's the timer? 3, 2, 1, go. So you sit low and steady. Head up, chest lifted. Try and feel it working through the glutes. As you go through it all the time, keep those knees pushed apart so the tension stays in the band. The glutes do the work. Come on, a couple of seconds to go here, like 12 of them. So nice and steady through the squats, get everything to wake up. Your next one, step in a little bit. We're gonna squat and kick to the side. Squat, side leg lift. So you've got 45 seconds here. 2, 1, go. So it's only that left leg you're gonna kick up. So the work here outside of the hip, but we're also using the right side for balance. Okay, come on, a little more. 15 seconds. Kick it up nice and high. So now we've done one side, we better do the other one. So the squat, kick it out to the right. Go. So feel the glute, feel the outside of the hip working to lift your leg up to the side. Got this right. Your left glute should be switching on. You can feel it working now, hopefully. We're going to go with those side kicks. Now it's working for balance. 10 seconds. Woo. Okay, next one, lunges. Reverse lunge. We're going to step it back. Bring it up. Let's big step back. Get that back knee towards the floor. Let's do it. So as we're stepping back, the glutes are working, pulling against that band. Come on, keep going. So get that back knee down towards the floor each time. Just over 10 seconds. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. 3, 2. Alright, see you next one. It's a crab walk. Squat down. Walking sideways, and then bring it back. Or you can just go sideways across. But even when you step in, there's still that gap. So there's always the tension in your thigh, in your glutes. You can walk around your room, mix it up a bit. We're lying down after this one, just so you know. Stay low, doesn't need to be fast steps. The weight is in your legs. It's in your glutes. Or you could walk forwards if you wanted. Or backwards. Just because we can. All right, down to the floor. Move the camera a bit. Move the band down by your ankles. Lie on your side. Lie on your right hand side. Left leg on top. Pick it up. So it's just that lift. Again, if you want to, if you need to, hold the outside of your leg or the glute. Feel it all working. Squeeze it up high as you can. So we've done one side. You better do the other one. Turn it over, turn it around, whichever way you want. Right leg on top. Leg lift. Come on, keep going. Get up high as you can each time. One. Bit of ab work, flutter kicks. Keep the band by your ankle. Kick from the hip, one leg up, one leg down. Forget that little pause at the middle of the movement. So your abs are working, your glutes are working, the hamstring works a bit as well. You can lie your head and shoulders back on the floor, you don't need to be crunched up. Unless you want to, of course. That leg that comes down stays off the floor. Oh. How are you feeling? You alright? Alright, for the next bit, put the glute band around your feet. You've got a bicycle crouch, one leg in, one leg out. Still a pause as we do it. Let's go. So you twist across the body, get your elbow towards your knee. Turn your shoulders. Use your core. Two. One, all right. Bring the band back up, just above your knees. So we've got glute bridges, feet just past shoulder width, tension in the band, squeeze up and down, off we go. So we're keeping those knees pushed apart, that keeps the tension into the glutes, makes them do the work. Every time, get up high as you can, really squeeze up.
Come on, you can do it. Two. One. So the next one. You're gonna push with your left leg. As you get to the top, pick your right leg up. So it's a bit of a knee drive off the right leg, glute bridge with the left. Go. The more you bring that right knee forwards, the more tension goes into the band, the more the glutes and the hamstring, especially the glute on the left leg, are going to fire, are going to work through this one. Go through the other side. Ready? This is number 12 of 12. This is the end of round one. Just to keep those knees pushed apart. Up we go. Glute bridge. And pick that knee up. Your left knee. Keep it going. Whee! All right, back to the start, back to squats. GBH, ready up.
Yep.
Named on purpose. Squats. This time, low and slow. Go. Slow movement and don't get right the way to the top. You're going to keep that bend in the knee. Sit back, pick it up, keep that bend, tension in the thigh, tension in the glute. So I said earlier we're doing three rounds. What I didn't tell you is that rounds two and three are combined kind of into one. Three, two, one, hold it here. So we've got squats again. We're gonna do each exercise twice before we move on this round. Squats again. This time I want you moving as slow as you can. I know some of you are gonna hate that. Tough, go. Slow, 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 all the way down. And then slowly up. Keep that control, keep that tension all the way. Tension in the band, tension in the glute, tension in your face. Arr, as you grimace all the way through it. Screaming out whatever name you want to call me. It's okay, I can't hear you. Say whatever the hell you want. Slow. Slower than that. Slow it down. 7 seconds. Whee! All right. So squat, left leg kick. Woo, twice here. Ready? 4, 3, 2, go. Squat, give it a kick to the side. So we're going to do this same leg twice before we move it on. We could go left, right, which of course depends how you're feeling right now. You could do that if you wanted. You have the option to go a little bit easier. Still squat low, kick up nice and wide. 12 seconds. Ooh. Okay, so we're gonna go same leg again. You have the option if you want to go the other way. But nah, we don't need to do that. Not really. Ready? 2, 1, go! Try and get that little pause at the top. Just so you know you're not bouncing and swinging into the movement. Control it all the way. For fun! Do it all for fun's sake. That was with an N. Before anyone writes in and complains. 10 seconds. I know what some of you are like. Nice. Up over there. We'll do the other way twice. 2 sets. So now that left side should be awake. Should really feel it kick in when we move the right leg. Fingers crossed. Let's go. Yep, there it is. Found it. Keep moving, come on. Get ready to finish this set. 5, 4, 15 seconds. And we'll do it again. What about you? I'm starting to warm up a bit now. Same again. Squat, right leg lift. Let's go. Still squat low every time. Come on. Nice. So where do we next? Lunges. Reverse lunge. Ready? Step back, get low. Go. Always bend that back knee. Think about bringing the back knee to the floor. If you want a target, opposite hand to foot. Other hand outside of the hip or behind your back, but not on that front leg. Nearly there. 15 seconds rest. And we do it again. Same again. You okay? Maybe. Do it, let's go. Come on. When I'm with my baby. Come on. Big step back. Drop into that lunge. Neither. 10 seconds. All right, it's that crab walk next. Bands just above the knee or just below. Your choice. Gonna squat down. And go side to side. Feel like a space invader. Bleep, 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 bleep. Come on. Stay down low. Yeah. Woo. 15. Yeah. 2, 1. Man. Descriptive. Well done. So we're going to do that one again. Go. How are we doing? You all right? You don't get your knees or your feet together when you step. Back to the middle. Ooh. 20 seconds, come on. Come on, maybe 7. Oh my god. You get to lie down after this one. There we go. Lie it down. Lie on your right hand side. Band down by your feet. Leg lift. One finger. Touch the outside of your glute. Left glute. As you lift up, you should feel it switching on. You know it's working. Come on, come on. All right, breathe. 15 second rest. Same as we did earlier. If you need to, swap over, do the other leg, and then come back. If you don't want to do the same leg twice on each set. Either way, we go again. Now. You've had that option if you needed it to change sides. Hopefully, to be fair, you didn't do it. Come on, pick it up high every time. Yeah. Yeah, that's working. All over, other side. Right leg on top. I'm gonna slide down. Come on. So get it up high as you can each time. Yeah. Give it a squeeze. Seconds. All right, one more set here. Outside of the head, I don't know about you, the outside of my head, right there. It's on fire. It's good. Part of the glute, part of the hip structure. Useful muscle. Keeps your hip, keeps your leg in place. Stops it falling off. Also good for runners, any of you that run. This is a good muscle to keep in tone, keep conditioned. Just make sure you stretch it at times as well. Keep going, come on. Ten seconds. Okay, where are we next? Flutter kicks. So bam, down by your ankles again. One leg up, one leg down, hands under your back for support if you want. With that pause in the middle of each rep. Come on, keep it going, tummy in tight, push your lower back into the ground. Move from the hip. Oof. 15 seconds rest, we'll do it again. How are you feeling? You okay? Ready to go? Do it. Come on, squeeze it through. Make it work. Uh-huh. Oh. Two. One. All right, move the band onto your feet. Bicycle crunch. Just one leg out, one leg in. Twist the upper body as you go. Do it. Oh, hard. All right, my abs don't like me today. Whoops. So pull that knee in tight as you can. Every rep. Here we go. 15 seconds rest. One more set here. And then it's glute bridges to finish. It means we've got about 7 minutes, 6 minutes to the end. Go. Six in a bit. Oh. Row. Technical term, row. I wish we all were new. People call me rude. I wish we all were new. People call me rude. I wish we all were new. People call me rude. I wish we all were new. Come on, come on. All right. That's enough for abs. Bands just above your knee. Glute bridge. Feet quite wide. Go. The wider the part you push your knees and your feet, the more tension goes through the glute. And that is kind of why we're here. So go wide on this set and the next one. Because then the next two exercises will end up with a fairly narrow stance. But that's okay. If you fancy a challenge, when this counts down, stay up for 15 seconds. Squeeze it up. Stay up here. You can rest if you want. Fancy a challenge? Just stay up high as you can. And then we move from the top. 45 seconds. 2, 1, go! Come on, lift it up. So now it's drive off the left leg, pull your right knee towards you. Actually, keep on above it, keep it above it. So we go up, really pull that knee in. Push, come on. Get that knee up high. Yay. 15 seconds rest. Same leg. Second time. 2, 1, go. Come on, pick it up. Just about failed it. All right, so. Right leg, 2 sets, done.
Yee-hee.
Push through the right leg, lift up the left. Go. Drive it up high each time. Maybe give it a pause at the top. Squeeze it in, make it work a bit more. Yeah. 15 second rest, 45 seconds work, and we're done. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Get up high as you can each time. Really pull that left knee up. That's working. Oh my God, we're done. Hi, Julie. We'll see you later when you finish it off, are you?
Oh my God.
My right leg doesn't work. Actually saying that, I don't think either leg works properly now. How are you feeling? You okay? Well, that was fun. Well done, guys, good job. So that was glute band hustle. Should have called it glute bands hurt. Either way, it's GBH. For a reason. You're welcome. Glad you enjoyed it. Right, okay, so let's try and ease it all out a little bit. Stand on one leg. Just swing the other one back and forth. Rock it through. Whee! Nice, easy little swing. Just to stretch that glute out, loosen it off. And then pick your knee up high. Pull it in tight. Bam, bam, bam. And then bring it down. Let's change sides, other foot. Just swing it through. I'm only going to give you a little bit to do just to try and ease things off, because we're going to keep that tension in the glute. Keep it loaded, keep it working through the day. So let's pick it up. If you do feel like you need to stretch your hamstrings, your quads and your glutes a hell of a lot more after this session, if you've been with me for the past, what, 6 months or whatever it is, then you should have an idea what you're doing. If not, jump on the YouTube channel. youtube.com/SimonCaddyPT. Check out the Sunday stretch sessions, because there's loads on there for glutes, hamstrings and quads. That is us for today. I will see you tomorrow for a weights workout. Armageddon. Loads and loads and loads of stuff. Pretty much upper body focused. A lot to do. Using the arms, we are focusing on tricep this week after all. So there'll be chest, there'll be shoulders, there'll be everything. I'm off for a shower, food, and then off to work. I'll see you in the morning at 10 o'clock. Bye-bye.